Senzo Engineering and Plastic Company has come a long way since its formation, way back in 1984. Hailing from Kerala in Kottayam district, Mr. Matthew, founder and managing director of Senzo, had no formal technical education when he arrived in Bombay. For a living, he used to visit factories repairing and modifying machines. The money he received sponsored his hotel bills. He seemed to have an inborn knack of comprehending the working mechanism of every machine he came across, no matter how complicated it was. This talent soon had him designing and modifying machines, thereby strengthening his foundations in Bombay.
अभी सूरत का एक एग्जाम्पल आपको बता देता हूँ। हम उसको सूरत में एक कंपनी में टेलीफोन किया। टेलीफोन करने के बाद में मेरे को एक मशीन डिजाइन करने के लिए बोला, वो डिजाइन करके दिया। तो वो लोग मेरे को बोला ये मशीन बना के देने का।
Used for control panel accessories, this ferrule cutting machine was made to function fully automatically by him. This boosted his self-confidence.
बॉम्बे में आके मशीन डिजाइन किया, बहुत कंपनी में सीमेंट्स का काम है, फर्स्ट टाइम स्टार्ट किया है। सीमेंट्स में वन मिसल वीडी दाते एक आइटम मेरे को दिखाया, फ्लेक्सिबल कोड करके एक आइटम। दैट आइटम के अंदर एक स्मॉल स्प्रिंग है, इसका 0.3 वायर डायमीटर और ओडी डायमीटर 0.9 का एक स्प्रिंग है। वो स्प्रिंग बनाने के लिए इंडिया में कोई पार्टी नहीं था। ओके केबल भी वो लोग जर्मनी से इम्पोर्ट कर रहा था। वो आइटम मेरे पास में दिया, वो बना सकते हैं। हमने उस दिन दो महीने के अंदर तो वो आइटम हमने बना दिया, बना के सीमेंट को सप्लाई शुरू हो गया। फर्स्ट आइटम मेरा सीमेंट्स को, फर्स्ट सप्लाई सीमेंट्स को हमारा था।
इन द ईयर 1984 Senzo Engineering and Plastic Company was formed, named after his son Senzo Matthews. Primarily mechanical engineering consultants, Senzo offers technical solutions to almost any and all problems related to planning, design layout, development, manufacturing and maintenance of special purpose machines. But though they have designed and manufactured a wide range of special purpose machines, it is in the field of roll forming that they have achieved remarkable success. With roll forming, almost any finished profile is economically possible. A flat metal sheet inserted from one end passes through 18 stages, each stage comprising of 4 rollers. As it passes through these stages, it is roll formed to the desired finish, producing 15 finished profiles per minute. This fully automatic machine requires only 2 attendants. Apart from being fully automatic, it saves on labor cost, requires comparatively less space, and chances of rejected material is very, very low. Normally, this same process in a press brake machine would have 22 attendants working on 8 press brakes, with the chances of rejected material sometimes touching as high as 40%. Here is a finished sideboard for Godrej is getting ready. This is a double head decoiler with 2 shafts. One shaft stores the coil, the other shaft releases the coil through a straightener into a loop pit, from where it passes through the hole punching section and onto the automatic feeding attachment, which maintains the required length between the holes punched. This machine can allow material with a wide variety of width and thickness. Of thickness up to 6 millimeters and width up to 500 millimeters. After the holes are punched, the material passes through a roll forming machine where it is formed to the required profile of length. Requiring only 2 attendants, it has a variable cutting speed of 30 meters per minute. the cutting speed is monitored by a computer numeric control panel, the CNC. Some of its applications are in the formation of bracket, guide rail and angles. This completes the cut-to-length roll-forming process. In this 100-ton hydraulic press brake, the precision toolings is manufactured by Senzo. Precision toolings of all shapes and sizes can be obtained as per requirement. These toolings are used in the manufacturing of drawer slides and filing cabinets. The decoiler of this fully automatic zigzag spring making machine passes the material onto the spring making machine with a cutting tool. This can be programmed for automatic length cutting.
हमारे लिए नहीं हम काम करते हैं मेरा एक्चुअली मेरे को पैसा कमाने का खाली इंटेंशन नहीं है मेरे को आज 50 आदमी है कल 200 आदमी को देना है ऐसा ही ये रोल फॉर्मिंग लाइन है बहुत बड़ा है आज इंडिया के अंदर 30 से 40 रोल फॉर्मिंग मशीन है और जर्मनी में बोलेगा तो अराउंड 30-35,000 रोल फॉर्मिंग मशीन है अमेरिका में अराउंड 40,000 रोल फॉर्मिंग मशीन है ये लेटेस्ट टेक्नोलॉजी है इंडिया के अंदर ये रोल फॉर्मिंग टेक्नोलॉजी और वो आगे बढ़ाने का है मेरा मेनली प्लान
Such a vast enterprise required substantial financial aid. Mr. Chadda of Punjab and Maharashtra Bank recognized Mr. Matthew's spirit and Senzo's growth potential.
I know many cases where people have made success, but they work on intuition, they work by knack. He works, he gets work done, he gets his computers used without knowing computer himself. That is something which has impressed me. And as they say, nothing succeeds like success. And I am very happy to associate with this venture because in an environment of today's time, I think such entrepreneurs, self-made entrepreneurs need encouragement. And my bank has been extremely happy to contribute towards his growth. We will always wish him well. We will always be ever willing to help him in any venture that he undertakes. He has already proved a mark by getting orders from very, very reputed companies like Godrej, which itself is a certification of his excellence.
We are working with Mr. Senzo Engineering since last 4 years. His strength is designing most effective solutions through simple ideas. We at Godrej, we take his services for solving some of the difficult problems. He believes in cost-effective solution to enhance productivity. To get the success in any new assignments, I think from Godrej-like company, we have to give a lot of supports in terms of documentation, discussing with many ideas and arriving at proper solutions. In terms of documentation, we have to help a lot. Then we get a great success.
Thank you. Senzo's excellent performance, backed by customer dedication, is responsible for their holding an enviable position in the field of machine technology. Their in-house design department, assisted by qualified and trained engineers, aided by computer technology, coupled with their project dedication, has won them the admiration of many corporate giants.
I know Matthew as a dreamer. He used to always look for a lot of challenges, a lot of projects. It was just like nothing was impossible for this man. He would try to look for something which is impossible, which is not really tried by anybody. And most important was that I always used to look as to how he can really think about these great ideas, from where do they come from. His educational background was not so great, but in spite of that, I would say he was a genius.
When he saw the process which we are making for Larsen & Toubro, Siemens, and other leading brands, so that we are cutting those ferrules, he designed a machine for us first and seventh, because of he made.
And formed him to be a genius in mechanical engineering. The concept which he has told to us, and accordingly we designed our systems, and this systems has been installed at Senzo Engineering, and it is giving some fantastic results like 0.1 mm accuracy, which was not achieved so far.
Mr. Matthew of Senzo Engineering is a very big resource in solving manufacturing problems. Though Mr. Matthew has no technical background as far as academic record is concerned, he comes out with excellent solutions whenever he is given any problem on manufacturing.
I see there's a very good future for roll forming in the country, because this is a process which is not very much developed in the country and not used, and there's a good future, and so there is a bright future for Senzo Engineering in this field. I wish all them all the success.